matchup between Marshall and the Stanford Cardinal. We get set for action. The Cardinal come in as the 16 seed in this NCAA Women's Soccer Championship.
So ball played back into the 18, and a shot on goal from Stanford, and into the back of the net for Jackson Keel. Ball played back to Stanford, into the box, a couple players with opportunities now, right-footed strike, off the post and in. Will Riley put Stanford up 2-0.
Stanford continuing on with it, right-footed.